Leigh's Wheelie Adventures, Book 1, Squishy Sand, written by Charlene McIver.
"These new leather racing gloves are great," says Leigh as he speeds along the footpath.
"It's so hot," Cosmo puffs. "Let's get some ice creams."
"Why don't we take the dogs to the beach?" says Tara.
"Sorry, guys. My wheels get stuck in the sand," Leigh says, biting his lip.
"I'd need a crane to pull me out."
Tara shrugs.
"Then we'll just chill on the boardwalk."
"This is boring," Cosmo says.
"Can't we go down to the water?"
"I'm fine waiting here," Leigh says, nervous about falling over on the squishy sand.
Cosmo ponders.
"How can we pull the wheelchair across the sand without it getting stuck?"
"I've got it," Tara claps in delight. "We'll get the dogs to pull the wheelchair across the beach."
"Like an Antarctic explorer with his sled and huskies," says Cosmo.
"What if the dogs pull my chair over?" Leigh worries. But he takes a deep breath and says, "Sure, we can give it a go." "Our huskies aren't strong enough," Leigh says.
Tara shakes her head.
"The wheelchair's too heavy and the wheels are too thin."
"So if your wheels are wider," Cosmo says.
"Come on, Tara, let's see what we can find."
"Bring back more huskies or a big strong walrus," calls Leigh.
Cosmo drops his haul on the boardwalk.
"Some old shoes, a broken tennis racket and a flat football."
"I found slimy rope, a flipper and two cardboard boxes," Tara says.
"Sorry, no walrus, but will this crab do instead?"
Tara and Cosmo bind the bits and pieces onto Leigh's wheels, while Leigh ties Chloe and Sam's leashes to the frame of the wheelchair.
"Are you ready, Leigh?"
asks Cosmo.
Leigh says.
"Set, go!"
Cosmo shouts.
"Stop!" yells Leigh.
"I'm tripping over! The ropes are tangled in my wheels!"
"We've got you!"
calls Tara. "Never mind, guys," Leigh sighs.
"They were great ideas."
"Hey, look what I found,"
Cosmo calls from the dunes.
"A tow truck?"
asks Leigh.
"Tires!"
Cosmo yells.
"Really big ones."
"Wow," says Leigh. "I have an idea."
The kids push and pull the tires over the wheels of the chair. And finally,
they fit! High five, guys!
Leigh cheers.
"Come on, Leigh,"
Tara says.
"Try out your new dune buggy."
At the boat ramp, Leigh makes sure his brakes are on.
"I feel like I'm on top of a roller coaster,"
he gulps.
"What about the smaller wheels at the front of my chair? They'll get stuck."
"We'll tilt you back when we hit the sand," explains Cosmo.
"Like we did in the sandpit when we were little,"
Tara adds.
"But I wasn't speeding along then,"
Leigh says.
"We won't let you fall,"
Tara assures him. Cosmo winks.
"We're your pit crew."
Leigh tightens his racing gloves.
"Okay, sandpit crew, let's do this."
"Ready? Set, go!"
Down the boat ramp, Leigh speeds. His friends tilt the chair back and Leigh launches onto the squishy sand.
Leigh's flying!
He glances back at his cheering friends.
Leigh is zooming across the sand all on his own.
"Phew, that was fantastic! You guys have to have a go!"
Tara sails through a flock of startled seagulls.
Watch out, birdies!
Cosmo whizzes down the boat ramp.
Woo! Suddenly, the wheelchair tips over. Are you okay, Cosmo?
Shouts Leigh.
Oops, I'm all right.
Cosmo shakes sand from his shorts.
Tara giggles. You need more training from the expert.
The kids take turns on the new wheelchair buggy, speeding along the sand, spinning round and round, and skating through the breaking waves. After the best time ever, they share hot chips on the boardwalk.
What are we going to call your new turbo wheelchair, Leigh?
Tara throws a chip to the hungry seagulls.
I like the Seagull Chaser.
What about the Sand Terminator?
Cosmo chuckles.
I think the Monster Buggy,
Leigh beams.
Let's come back tomorrow and try out some more awesome jumps.
The end. We hope that you loved Squishy Sand by Charlene McIver. Buy the book and read along. Available on Amazon and all good bookstores.